Hi everyone. Today I'm going to teach you how to set up correctly the AquaTech Sport Shield rain covers. Now this is a great bit of gear, lives in your bag, doesn't take up too much space and really protects it against all the elements. Today I'll be demonstrating with the new Nikon 180 to 400 millimeter lens and the D850. It's important that you remove the camera's eyepiece and install the AquaTech eyepiece. Make sure you go and search out our videos about these eyepieces and just how important these are in this process. First step here is to unzip the main zip, which runs along the bottom of the shield. Loosen off any of these fasteners. Then you simply drape this over the camera. I like to secure the front of the lens in around this rubber strap around the lens hood. And pull it across the lens, then secure the eyepiece in the rear of the shield. Now that the shield is secure at the front and the rear of the lens, it's time to fasten up these zips and also pull tight in different areas. The main zip is a simple secure zip like this at the back. The fasteners positioned on the barrel of the lens are great if it's windy conditions and you don't want it flapping around and when it's wet. And here we've got the head of the tripod's protected. Nice opening here to be able to control the camera and everything's secure. The sports shields themselves come in four different sizes: small, medium, large, and extra large. You've got your large here. This is also a medium for a 70 to 200. Now this is a very versatile one. It also fits the 24 to 70s. You can get your hand in here, operate the zoom control. All these great features can be found across the Sport Shield range. The Sport Shield covers are made from a 3-ply ripstop waterproof breathable fabric. Now ripstop is a woven fabric which makes it very strong and is very, very light and also compacts very small. All the shields are equipped with YKK zippers, which are high quality professional zips. Now on the back of the shields, you've got this window here. You've got a nice big clear viewer for your LCD. You can actually access some of those buttons as well through there. You can lock this off and protect it if you're not shooting or if it's a locked off long time lapse, for example. Now if you'd like to store that, there's a handy pocket right here. This hood. Now it's going to stop some of the glare coming in on the back of this screen here. It's also going to stop some water collecting on the back, which makes it a lot easier to view your images. On the top of the shield, there's a Velcro pouch here. That helps you secure your eyepiece when the AquaTech one isn't in use, or put your manufacturer's eyepiece in there when you're using the AquaTech eyepiece. For general care, we suggest that you let your shield dry before packing it away. Don't store it wet, as mold may happen. You can also keep it in this handy little pouch which comes in the package. So I hope that explains the simple setup process of the Sport Shield rain covers, and you'll see the benefits in using this out in the world to protect your expensive equipment. Now today, unfortunately, there's not a single chance of rain, but for demonstration purposes, I'm going to bring my own. So from all the team at AquaTech, thanks for choosing us.